Everyone that I know loves Zab Judah. He's a five-time champion, and he's very blessed, and he's a 140 division. And these days, Zab, what are you up to these days? Mayweather Pacquiao's on May 2nd.
Yeah. You know, just these days, just working hard, staying focused, keeping myself together, keeping my life together, my family. Just maintaining, still fighting. In top shape right now, you know.
I can tell you look ripped.
Yeah, you know that.
I'm not fighting, and I put on a little. Who are you gonna fight and when? Do you know yet?
I should be fighting sometime in April. I don't have a set opponent yet. You know what I'm saying? We're looking at sometime the third weekend of April. You know what I'm saying? Or maybe earlier. But April is gonna be the month for Zab Judah.
Let me tell you something interesting that I'm sure you hear about a lot these days. Maybe you don't. I go from gym to gym, sometimes up to 5-6 gyms a day.
Yeah.
I'm asking about Mayweather Pacquiao, and everybody says Pacquiao will give Mayweather trouble because Zab Judah gave Mayweather trouble. Do you hear that a lot? People watch that fight?
Yeah, you know, people say that, but you know, I'm in Floyd's camp. I'm working with Floyd right now for the Pacquiao fight. And, you know, we haven't officially, as I stand here right now, we haven't worked yet. But I've been there watching him, and you know what I'm saying, see him do his thing, and he's looking good. You know, his defense is on point right now. He's throwing good combinations. And, you know, I just think that, you know, defense wins fights. And I think that the defense that Floyd has, I think it's going to be the key to this fight. Pacquiao, don't mistake my words. It's going to be a great fight. Pacquiao is coming to fight. I have a lot of respect for Pacquiao. But I just think that when it comes down to the comedown, and it's not going to be early. It's going to be late. A little bit on. I think that the barrage of punches that he think that he's gonna land on Floyd, I don't think Floyd gonna do it.
You're a southpaw. You were in the ring with Floyd. What's it like? I mean, I talked to Robert Guerrero earlier today, and he told me that the speed inside the ring is totally different than what you see from your experience. That what's it like to be in the ring?
He's fast. He's very fast. He has great defense. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he's a technical fighter. You know what I'm saying? He works on a breakdown system. You know, I mean, come on. What can I say that 48 times he haven't done. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? If you know Mayweather, you've seen what Mayweather brings across the table. You know Pacquiao, you know what Pacquiao brings across the table. Pacquiao brings dynamite speed. You know, I mean, good power, good speed. And, you know, he throws a lot of combinations. So, overall, it's going to be a great night. I'm just going to be a fan and come there and just put my seatbelt on and watch the fight.
You know, ringside tickets are going for $100,000, $70,000. Someone offered Duane Blake $1 million for tickets.
Yeah, it's crazy. But, you know, I mean, listen, I got my seat, you know what I'm saying? But you got the 100 grand, come holla at me now.
Let's talk about this. Miguel Cotto, your friend, you've known him since he turned pro, I think, because he's from New York,
Yeah.
His big announcement went to Roc Nation. What do you think?
Yeah, shout out to Roc Nation. Salute, first of all. Shout out to Miguel Cotto, teaming up with the family. And yeah, I mean, that's great to have him over there, definitely.
Matisse Ruslan, both of your division, if I'm not mistaken. Would you like the winner, and who wins?
It's going to be a good fight. Matisse is, like I told people before, he's one of the hardest punching fighters that I've ever fought before. You know what I'm saying? Ruslan has made a name in boxing to be one of the hardest punchers in boxing. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I think that Matisse got a little bit of better boxing ability than Ruslan does. But, like I said, we got to wait.
Zab, a couple more questions, we'll be done here. Manny Pacquiao is a tricky southpaw, weird angles. Can you emulate him when you spar Floyd? Can you do the same things he does or similar?
I mean, well, you know, that's the key, to come in there and try to get Floyd the best work based on the Manny Pacquiao style. I mean, you know, I don't know yet. You know what I'm saying? I mean, okay. Time shall tell.
Message to all your fans who are watching where they can follow you on Twitter and Instagram.
Yeah, Zab Super Judah. No, you can follow me on Twitter at Super Judah, on Instagram at Zab Judah. You know, I'm still here. I love you guys for loving me. And on April, we'll be back at it.
Stay tuned. Make sure to follow him. Great dude. Doing big things always. FiercenewReport.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback.